Welcome back to Hawk Talk. I'm your host, Mackenzie.
And I'm your co-host, Olivia. Our first clip today are some highlights from a recent volleyball practice and a preview of Coach Bonifie's team this season. Good luck to the Lady Hawks this season as they try to make it back to the Pontchartrain Center.
Our second clip today is an interview with another one of our new teachers, Coach Dale Cimento.
I teach ACT Math Prep, World Geography, and I also teach Theology 2 because that's what the administration assigned me to teach. I attended the University of Southwestern Louisiana. I majored in health, safety, and physical education and minored in mathematics. Well, I've been teaching for a few years now, and I actually taught at the original Hannan when it opened. I was there from 1988 to 1992. 88 was the first year it was in a school building. My oldest two children graduated from there, my niece, my nephew, and I coached basketball there. I taught in four other Catholic schools, Jesuit High School, Shaw High School, and most of my teaching has been in public schools, many in St. Anthony Parish for years. North Shore High School and most recently Slido High School. I enjoy the atmosphere of the whole school. The administration in the old school with the principal, Mr. Sirio, and the administration did a great job of making the school a nice environment for the students to become a community and a family and pull for each other. And while the Charles administration here have done the same thing, the idea of teaching a Catholic school because it teaches the Catholic faith and Jesus is very much talked about and open to children who allows them to max out all their potential which God has given them for the community here. And in athletics, which I've been a part of all my life, the young men and women also go about working for the goals of the team and working together, pull together, and the support that the other students have for them. It's just I think the idea behind what sports is meant to be.
We are happy to have you here, Coach Cimento. Good luck in your first year here at Hannan.
Next up, here are some questions and answers with our new students here on campus with our on-site reporter, Tyler Nicolini.
Here, my girl.
George.
George, I have a question for you. What do you call an alligator that's a detective?
I have no idea.
An investigator. I'm here with my girl CJ. How are you doing, CJ?
Good.
This is like the fifth time you know I'm here.
Yeah.
Do you like spotlight?
I do.
I can tell. Alright, so why don't you know I have a broken pencil?
I don't know. Yeah.
Because it's pointless.
That was good.
Question, another question for you.
What?
Why don't Titans trust Adam?
Why don't they?
Good answer.
No, it's a why don't they? It's a question.
Because they make up everything.
Good luck with your first year here at Hannan. Our next clip today is an interview with football coach Scott Watney and a new chapter he is starting here on campus.
Catholic Athletes for Christ is a new organization we're going to start probably within the next month that has to do with bringing the gospel of Jesus in the athletic arena, and it doesn't matter what sport it is, but it's to promote Jesus Christ and it's to promote Jesus's teachings, and how does that actually show up within the athletic fields and events.
What do you plan to accomplish with this new chapter?
The ultimate goal for this is to grow our relationship with Christ with all of our athletes. Main purpose is, and the goal would be, to have more people develop a relationship with Him. Through some personal research, wanted to find something similar to what FCA is, which is Fellowship Christian Athletes, and I stumbled upon finding Catholic Athletes for Christ. And since we're at a Catholic school, thought it would be a great opportunity for us to start a new chapter and to start a new program here at Archbishop Hannan. As this thing gets ready to take off, please be on the lookout for information. I'll be sending information out via email and just post it throughout the school. Within the next month or so, we should have our first meeting. I just wanted to say I'm really excited about this and look forward to seeing everybody at our events.
For more information, please contact Coach Watney.
Finally, a new internet challenge has taken over the school, so we have tested some students and faculty to see if they could reproduce the Deli Alley challenge.
No, you have to flip it.
Like, watch. So you put your hand like this.
No,
wait.
Watch. I'll give you all lessons.
Yeah,
no.
She's gonna teach you how.
Fingers. Just as a, yeah.
Oh, my hands
no.
Are good.
All right. And then flip it.
And then flip my hands?
Yeah. Why are you going like this?
Like, open
this.
Yes.
Let your fingers out.
Just don't straighten your fingers.
A little all weird.
Don't go down.
I just did that.
Now flip them.
This is the hardest thing I've done.
Yes!
Yeah. Yeah.
Yes!
You did it!
Good. Okay.
What are y'all doing?
Okay.
Here to teach you all how to do the Deli Alley Challenge.
First, we have Marissa Fontenelle
and Taylor Bearden.
Yeah. So you start with your hand like this, then move these fingers down, and then flip your hand.
Did I do it?
That was a good shot.
Close!
Yeah, you got that.
Thank you so much for teaching me.
Thank you for teaching me, because I still can't do that.
You're so welcome. Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Bye.
Have a great weekend, Hawks, and we'll see you next week.
She got it right.
Please contact.
I actually kind of want to.
Yeah.
Okay, so here we
go. I can't do that! I really can't.
Okay, the first one was actually really good. We don't need the point.
Yeah, let's just do have a great weekend, Hawks.
Okay. Have a great weekend, Hawks, and we'll see.
Have a great weekend, and we'll see you next week. Wow,
yeah, put our hands too.
All right. Starting here. Oh, got it right.
Oh!
Yeah, that was actually good.
That's it for the. Sorry.
Okay.
It says for the.
I just thought that was good.
Did you just hit your head?
No.
It was down
there. That was
okay.
Good.
Why did. Okay. So we have some guests here to teach you all how to do the Dilly Alley Challenge.
First, we have Marissa Fontenelle.
And Taylor Buden. Now it's me. No, I felt like I was
just
trying
to do it. He said just try to do it. It's fun if you don't know how to do it. Wait, they're coming in.
Put that camera on me. So we have. Stop tickling my leg. Wait, can you roll it up again? I can do it. See?
There is this. Did I do it?
Should I do a tutorial on how to do it?
Yeah.
Good. How do you say that
reproduce.
Word?
Reproduce.
No, not reproduce the
Dilly
other
Alley.
One.
Dilly Alley.
Dilly Alley Challenge. Okay.
Conducted by.
Conducted by our own second reporter.
Our own second reporter.
Our own second.
Next up here are some.
We're gonna do the intro again. Mackenzie, you're gonna say host instead of co-host.
Okay, thank you, Corey.
Oh,
wait,
I didn't know.
You alright? Yeah, co-host. That's like co-host.
Good morning, Hawks. Welcome back to Hawks
co-host. Mackenzie,
so you don't get
start lost. To try to do it, then put that. What does that mean?
Like,
eat your RB and J.
Eat, like, start doing it. And then put